away from it all. So I walked on to the Scottsdale shopping mall, sauntered in about a quarter past three, when a high-heeled shoe started talking to me. I pricked up my ears and I rubbed my eyes. Lo and behold, my surprise, you said, slide into me and I'll set you free. You won't know who or what you used to be. Ba-da-da, 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 ba-da-da. He said, come on, toot, you gotta make a decision, take a spin in me and find your religion. I said, no, no, daddy, I gotta think this one through. How my life could change just because of a shoe. Who am I when I'm in you? I'm not the me I used to be, the girl I once knew. I know it's crazy, but this much is true. I got a high-heeled heaven in my upper shoe. Ba-da-da, 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 ba-da-da. I must confess, my stiletto sprite took me to intoxicating height. Uh-oh, ba-da-da, 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 ba-da-da. That's okay, baby, you know, cause time is ticking. You still got the goods, but you are no spring chicken. So who am I?